Pop water, you said?
They're coming up and jumping the bug.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, makes sense. And the big ones will come after, right?
Yeah, the frog.
I'll grab the frog.
Fuck your mouth, cut boat!
It is 5 to 9, though. Yeah.
So we do have to get big because we have to be all out of that parking lot.
I was hoping to catch one more fucking fish, but.
No, but damn, I'm so proud of you. And yeah, I can't believe we got that on camera. Like, sweet.
They said to me, I said, I'll get a fish in your boat by the end of the day. And it's the end of the day, buddy.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to head back.
Yep.
All right. One more gas.
Okay.
They nailed it.
Oh, you're driving us home?
I'm gonna try.
Maybe you're sitting back to me?
See where I'm coming from?
Yeah. No, that's the one back. That one's yours. That's just empty. You gonna come back in the back?
Yay! I'm going too fast, Kyle's not here yet.
Hang on. Coming.
I'm gonna try and hook you guys back. Over here. You can join it. Fantastic. Sorry. Spending the day on the water.
That was nice.
I'm really sad we had so many technical difficulties because it would have been a great, like the tubing and stuff.
Yeah.
I am gonna, that was freaky.
Okay. Alright, someone else might have to. While you guys are here.
We're good here for now.
Wave the question.
We're good here for now.
You're good to back up down that by yourself?
Oh, yeah.
I might try to just paddle.
Look, Scott, you are... Okay, everything else can go back in the bag. I'm frozen. I can't believe my good charger broke. I bought that one at a gas station, and it lasted me about...
Look, fireworks over there.
A year and
where?
A half.
Where?
I just saw a couple of...
Because we've been hearing them. We haven't seen any.
They were cheap ones, right over... Right straight behind those kayaks.
Okay.
Like on that little corner, kind of.
Okay. Keep an eye out. Here. I'll give you that.
I don't want that right now.
Okay.
Just trying to see. I'm pretty sure I had everything
here with this.
Did he just screw himself? I think we're hitting over here.
Ben.
What?
You have no shoes and you're wet. Can you?
Yeah, it's alright. Where's that paddle?
They're in there.
Grab that paddle then. No, just push off it.
Oh, the chips. That's what's over on the side. That's going to be in the way of shit.
You can't get it out. Wait, blocking it.
And we'll try to.
Okay.
Maybe I can just. If we can get away, we can actually stay out there until we see the knee. Maybe.
Okay, let me try. I'm
trying to push it off, but. Stuck, eh?
I'm getting there.
There we go. Okay,
so we'll need that.
Because of all these waves now.
Yeah. We need the other paddle, and maybe the two of us.
Yeah. We just gotta get off here because I gotta get over there for whenever they.
This metal one?
Yeah.
There should be another wooden paddle in there.
If she does hers. Yeah, you could use that, Des. Oh, that's cool.
What
you got one of those hook things to grab stuff out of water.
What am I doing?
I don't know what it was. Yeah. Pushing ourselves back.
Yeah, push that. Unless. No, you guys aren't gonna get out.
we're gonna have to go up with you whenever you do it.
Yeah. Because we all got in the boat when we launched, right?
Yeah. Okay. We're coming up with you. Yeah. There, how's that?
Yeah.
Denny's gonna have to tie his own boat. Or someone's gonna jump out.
Oh, who's bait?
Kyle's. Right there. Okay.
So if we did come early morning, there would probably be way less people.
Yeah.
So we do gotta get up earlier.
There he is.
Big trailer, the high trailer.
You're gonna have to back up closer to this side. They're both backing up.
What? That person?
I don't think so. And I'm not there to help them.
Oh. Someone's got a beep. Someone honk. Well, they're both playing fucking Daredevils, eh? Oh,
this guy's getting his kayaks.
Oh. Kyle, I'm trying to get closer so I can maybe get in there and help him. I'll take my socks off so I can jump in.
Smart.
Just a little.
show you guys a quick view here. Over there. Beautiful sunset. Before I let you guys all go so we can take the boat out of the water, feel free to watch the replay. My boyfriend Kay Freeman did manage to bring in a massive pike. We'll take a look at that on Twitch or on Facebook. Have yourselves a fantastic evening or night or even day. Thank you for tuning in to Wave Rider Des.